Backstage at Anthony Vaccarello. In terms of clothes, there's lots of black and silver. I think it's quite tough, which I like. So, yeah, it's gonna be beautiful.
I'm Anthony Turner, and we're backstage at Anthony Vaccarello using L'Oreal Professionnel. So basically we're doing a very young, punky version of elegance. So it's the idea that the knot was maybe once very kind of chic and very together and very proper. And basically she's been out and she's been on a bit of an adventure. And this is 8 a.m. the day after. Yeah, the hair's kind of a bit more disheveled, a bit more messed up, a bit more sexier. They're a bit more lived in. We didn't want anything too severe. I'm using the L'Oreal Volume Architect all the way through the hair. Just doing a very quick, messy twist. It kind of feels very spontaneous. And I keep saying the word organic, but I do like the idea of it feeling very kind of like, as if a girl could do it herself.
The look is a very monochrome look, playing with rosso vino color, or if you prefer a good Bordeaux, it's very wine color. Very intense, very dark, very matte on the lips, except that the lipstick that I'm using is metallic. So it's metallic and I put it on the top of it, so it gives a very dry, shiny finish.
I love the makeup, the lips and the makeup is very pretty. The collection is really dark, it's kind of really rock and roll and very strong.
Like a 60s 16 mood through the 90s eye, and it's why I want something like more comfortable for the woman, like with more coats, more jackets, more pants. Maybe it's, you can see it as punk, but it was more about mechanic things in something soft. I like the softness. The knitwear, double crepe, but with something more metallic.
Fantastic. So modern, so fresh. Something, you know, strong and edgy, as I love, you know. And the sexiness is there too.